Twin River and the state's Greyhound owners have apparently worked out a deal. Both sides have told a bankruptcy judge that they expect to strike a deal for a new contract by mid-November. However, the slot parlor may have another labor battle brewing with another union that wants Twin River held in contempt for plans to end simulcasting on Sundays. They contend that the move is back pay after an April ruling forced Twin River to pay overtime on Sundays.